After the shooting at our high school, we all felt the need to do something. We all contacted politicians, we got on the TV and did interviews, we made speeches, and we were incredibly loud, and the world decided to listen to us.
There's so many remarkable times in history where it's always the young people that stand up and make that change.